Hey, PH, me again, Daniel, and today is October 8. Ngayon kami pupunta sa Panchong to celebrate All Souls Day. Check it out. So right now, schedule na pagbisita, the new normal of visiting cemeteries kasi ideal sa mga Pilipino to go All Saints Day, All Souls Day, November 1 and 2, we have to go to visit our departed loved ones sa mga cemetery to cemeteries. Tradition ito. But since COVID-19 pandemic, may new normal way of visiting. So number one is they delegated each village a schedule to go from October 1 to October 22 or 25. And it depends on your barangay. So today, we are going All Saints Day today. If you like to check my previous vlogs, may mga previous vlogs ako nung All Saints Day namin. Marami kasing gathering, maraming tao, all people from different provinces come together. It's like a sort of reunion for them to visit their loved ones, their departed loved ones. So here's the schedule in our hometown.
So right there, that's my barangay, October 8th, San Pablo Norte, Poblacion 4. And mom is 1 to 3. I think bro is somewhere down the line. So these are the different villages here in my hometown and they are scheduled. Dali ng ID, household ID. Yung quarantine ID, tatlo lamang ang papayagang makapasok sa bawat household. Maari lamang magtagal ng isang oras sa pagbisita sa puntod sa mahal na buhay. Sa ganap na 5:30, magkakaroon panawagan ng kawanin ng paano magsasara na ang gate. So only up to 5:30. So, mga bata, 20 below is not permitted and senior citizens 60 above, pregnant cannot go in. Those who are coming outside their municipality is not allowed. And those with symptoms like ubo, sipon, lagnat, those who drink beer, bawal. No, Yossi, that's also forbidden. And of course, some of the new normal, no face mask shield, no entry, sanitize your hands, 1 meter social distancing, and bring your own water.
I think you have to fill up also a form in order for you to get in.
At, yeah po. So this is the cemetery. That's actually near our cemetery right there. I know this guy, Joshua. He's my batchmate. And you have to go through these guys in order to get in. And of course, there's also policemen around the area, and of course these are the information I sent earlier
to two cemeteries, Garden of Peace and the public cemetery. The one I show you is the public cemetery and Garden of Peace is the second one. So hiwa-hiwalay kami, hindi pwedeng all together, only 3 persons allowed per family. And I think me and wife, we will just go there kami dalawa and just pray for our loved ones who departed, and we will go there right now.
Grabe, maulan na. Baka maulan pa para ayaw kami papuntay sa Panchong.
Look at the flower of Mama.
Gonna pick up the keys sa Panchong to the cemetery. 2 keys. One for the public cemetery and one for Garden of Peace. Si Mama hindi pwede kasi vulnerable. 60 years old up, hindi siya pwede. Mga bata, huwag niyo na isama. Don't risk putting your child on the line. Hindi pwede si mama, bawal. Nanood yung mga previous vlog ko kapag bisita namin, walang traffic kasi parang ordinary day lang. Problema sa traffic tsaka parking, kaparada kami o sa loob mismo. Register muna kami, panigurado marami yung nakabantay.
Oh my god,
dito
na muna tayo. Ito? Oo. Grabe oh, basa.
Wala ka naman magagawa.
Bahang baha. Oh my god.
Gawa, dahil pala nag-boots na lang ako yung ano. Dito dati yung puntod ni Governor dito. Ito oye. Lumipat na sila.
Good.
Para swimming pool. So, kung sa inyo mag-boots na lang kayo kung baha, eh, hindi ko na-expect na gato ka baha dito sa amin kasi lagi naman kami nadala pag umuulan, pero
putik yung dati, ngayon lang baha.
Ngayon baha kasi siguro sementado na yung ibang area, wala naman dalo yan. Ayan na, hanay po rin. So, importante walang may sugat sa inyo kasi pag may sugat kayo, baka ma-infeksyon kayo, magkaroon kayo ng anong tawag doon sa daga, hindi ng daga, yeah, psoriasis. Grabe oh. Yung lolo, tita, saka yung kuya ni misis.
Tita, lolo, lola.
Ayan.
Tita.
Grabe, ang tahimik. Picture tayo, picture. Sherwin niya. Wala na yung pangalan.
Sherwin.
Dalagang alaga akong yung kapatid. Bryce, anak niya. Hour lang required within every cemetery, bawal yung mga dayo. So paano nga ba yung dayo? Separate day sila?
Wala.
Bawalan ng dayo.
Saan
muna yung ano? In the battle of the Holy Spirit, Amen. Almighty Father, Eternal God, hear our prayers for your, to ask this to our Lord Jesus Christ, Amen. Kasi ulan, stop ang ulan simula kagabi. Ito ang resulta. Flooded. Flooded ang area.
Grabe oh. Na-attest na tao ng bahay.
Pasok kasi iba na yata yung padlock. So dito yung puntod dati ni Papa, pero ngayon si Tito Pito na. Ayun yung kung makikita niyo yung vlog ko, lagay ko na lang dito, yun yung last na passing dito, si Tito Pito.
Yun yung mulaali sa iyo, si Tito Pito. May picture na pala yun. Recently died, may picture.
Listen to our prayers, look with love on your people who mourn and pray for their death.
Possibly magdadrone ako dito sa public cemetery. Kaya mo pa ba? Sa public cemetery, doon naman kami sa Garden of Peace. Check it out. Sir, so parang kilometer nandito na kami sa Garden of Peace. Ganyan lang yung distance. Usually matraffic din yan pag typical na November 1 na All Saints Day. Ngayon, wala. Ordinaryong ordinaryo lang. Nakakapasok pa ang sasakyan. I like it!
my God! Ano kung na? Kailan punong-puno yan dati, ngayon,
wala.
Desert of the reed. Ba, may bagong ginagawa sa tabi natin, no?
Ako ba, bakante yung dati, di ba?
Bakante yan.
Sasampahan si Densyo.
Oo, wala na siyang tatalunan. Ginawa ding bilog, pabilog din. Yan ang amen. Hindi ganun to. Yung hagdan. Kaya na dihir. Pwede hindi na. Yung tubig na lang. So only in the Philippines, ninanakaw nila yung mga baka doon. Dati, punong-puno ng bulaklak yung mga ano. Bago ito. No people in the house. Empty. Ito, kung alam nyo, may panganay na anak dapat ako, si Jordan. Ayan. 1996 dapat yung pinanganak ko. College days pa ako noon. So, fortunately, nagkaroon ng miscarriage. Unfortunately. Laki na sana niya. Ilang taon na dapat siya? He's 24 years old. Kung buhay pa siya, sayang. Laking bata. May kuya pa si Denzel. My father, tita, lolo, at tito Jody, tita Julie, lolo Paeng, lolo Glory. Rest in peace. Siyempre, pre-pray kami. So, ito yung mausoleum. Kung makikita nyo rin yung vlog, dito kami lagi naglalaro ng mga games. So, ito pre-union natin. As you can see, konti lang per barangay yung umaten. Parang wala nga. Deserted. Kasi naulan pa. Dapat naulan. Isang drone nga. Kayong weather, magda-drone sana ako. Kaso, nalimutan ko na naman ang aking SD card. Buisit. Lagi ko na nalimutan yan. Lalagay ko na nga dito every time nagbabackup ako. Tsaka maglalagay ako na isang backup lagi para kung hindi mahirapan. Hindi ko tuloy mapalipad ang aking party. Okay na pa man din ang weather. Anyway, may video na naman ako eh. Kahit doon sa kabila, wala rin eh. Okay, that ends the vlog. Tahimik na. New normal, you know. Kaya pala, kahit palabasin ka. Wala ka nakapasok. Sige, bantayan mo na lang sila. Ng mga mausoleo. Pwede ng bahay yan, no? Yan, no?
Oh, pag
wala
kang bahay, pwede
ka dyan. Pag wala kang bahay, dito ka natin. Yung mga baka, no? Kinukuha. Huwag nyo naman nakawin, please. Baka lang yan.
Sa patay niyo, wala. Sa gutom.
Sa gutom. Bye-bye.
Please subscribe to my channel by clicking on the upper left and on the lower right. Peace.